from others, going by your gut feeling, or do you need to Google all the time? Well, these are fine methods to use in the short term, but when you are trying to make major decisions which will affect your business for the long term, your decisions have to be driven by data analytics. And of course, for sales and marketing, we call it sales and marketing analytics. I'm Dr. Madhumita Guha Majumder, Professor and Head of Analytics at Wellinker Institute of Management Development and Research, Bangalore. We have designed a sales and marketing analytics program to give a focused view of your marketing campaigns to understand whether your marketing strategies together are working to build a solid customer base and the big picture of your overall marketing strategy. The program would enable you to accurately report on the past, analyze the present, and predict the future, which is invaluable to have a successful business. You have a huge customer database with you. However, how do you marry business growth, technology, and the huge customer data to get an accurate assessment? Only an integrated marketing analytics knowledge and skill sets can help you make decisions with one-stop shopping to get all the information you need. We are starting an 18-hour online weekend program on sales and marketing analytics for marketing professionals on 31st October. And if you are truly curious about unraveling the knots of your marketing challenges, you are most welcome to join the program.